My football experience growing up, there weren't any girls teams when I started out playing. So I played with my brother's street soccer.
I just listen to music. I usually listen to a whole album on the way to a game. But then when I'm with the national team, we usually sing. So we will sing like different songs and some will dance, and that's how we usually prepare for games on our way to the changing room. But
hard and good. Every year I've always learned something and just gained experience from the game.